Okay, today we're back on this trailer. We're gonna start putting the decking on. So, looks like I can make a board run the whole way. I just have a little gap up there on the front, which I think I'm gonna leave. And if I have a problem with that, I'll put a piece of metal, flat bar metal or something across there. I'll be able to save a lot of lumber here because I thought I was gonna have to cut it back at like 14 feet, and these are 16-foot boards, but it won't fit underneath this lip here. There's a lip right there. That board does not slip underneath there. It's too high. So rather than deal with that, notch it out and slide it back and cut everything off on the other end, I decided I'll just run 16 footers and it'll go all the way to the end of the trailer and leave that little gap there. I'll deal with that a little bit later. So anyway, let's see what we need to do to get that done. Anyway, this next step, figure out how to make these screws go down through here. I think I'm gonna have to pre-drill a hole. See what size these are. Got 25s here. I think these might be 27s, huh? They have 27s in there. Got 27 right there. Right there it is, 27. Okay. Now we determine what side of a pre-drill hole we want to set. I think this is quarter. We go 3/16. Looks like I might do it. 3/16 might make that thing. I'd go a little bit bigger, I think. 13/64. 13/64. Yeah, I think that'll grab that. You know what? I'm gonna go 3/16 and test it. Okay. We'll be right back. Guess I should stand on the board.
Guess I should stand
it down flat. Wasn't too painful. Actually went in there pretty good. Alright, let's check the board on the back.
Get two different drill sets here. I can't do this as one quarter.
I'll burn it up.